The Amish are also known as the Pennsylvania Dutch. They speak a dialect derived from German. In a tradition called Rumspringer, young people have the freedom to experience the modern world before they become adults. The Amish organize traditional activities such as barn raising to help their neighbors. The Amish are a community that emerged in response to the complexity of the modern world and maintain a simple lifestyle. Their